Then in fifth place. Following that one, I mate, then mate, and the back marker is no mercy. So they've slowed up, and there goes Scooby's Dream racing on the outside of him now. So it's out in front, right in front there, it's Dragonfield Buddy, but there goes Scooby's Dream with a run on the outside. Round the turn they go, and they were going a bit too slow for him there, so it's Scooby's Dream now that comes through to take it on. Scooby's Dream, Blackfield Buddy, Forrest, on the inside there was Forrest Gump. Off the turn and up the stretch they come, and it's out in front, Scooby's Dream who takes them along now. Scooby's Dream from Blackfield Buddy, Forrest Gump stuck in against the rails in third. Racing now on the outside there, we can see Chaps Commander also making up ground as Ice and Inmate. As they hit the rail now with one lap to go, drivers, one lap. And it's out in front of Scooby's Dream, Blackfield Buddy, on the outside, Ice and Inmate. Then we got Chaps Commander, Forrest Gump in against those rails there. Then we got Mountain Man and the back marker is No Mercy. Down around that turn they go, and it's still out in front, Scooby's Dream. But Ice and Inmate's challenging on the outside now, also making up ground now on that inside. Here's Forrest Gump, Chaps Commander's under pressure on the outside. Mountain Man's trying to get up on terms, the one that's left of them now is No Mercy. Down the back they go, and it's Scooby's Dream who's got the call from Ice and Inmate. Racing on that inside is Blackfield Buddy. Forrest Gump's in the box, he's got to get out of there somewhere or other. Also on the outside there is Chaps Commander. American Man's trying to make up ground on the inside. Round the turn they go, and it's Scooby's Dream who's under pressure on the inside there, but racing on the outside is Ice and Inmate. Scooby's Dream, Ice and Inmate, Blackfield Buddy on the inside. Also racing on the outside there, we can see on that wide outside, American Man. Round that turn they go, and it's out in front, it's Scooby's Dream, it's Scooby's Dream who's got the call from Ice and Inmate on the wide outside. Scooby's Dream on the inside, Ice and Inmate on the outside. Here comes Blackfield Buddy with a run on the inside, but it's Ice and Inmate comes to take it up. Ice and Inmate brings it home, Scooby's Dream. Then on the inside there we could see was Blackfield Buddy. Then come Merrington Man. Then on the outside was No Mercy. Then come Forrest Gump. And the back marker there was Chaps Commander. Wait for the all clear. Racing for Division 1 of the Grade A. First, 43. Second, 37. Third, number 30. Results subject to the all clear. First, 43. That's Ice and Inmate from the Price Stables of Brecon, driven by Derek Pritchett. Second, 37, Scooby's Dream from the Lloyd Stables of Kington, driven by Matthew Hurley. And officially placed third, number 30, Blackfield Buddy. In a winning time of 2.11.69. 2.11.69, the winning time. The winner, number 43, Ice and Inmate.